We're back. We lost it there. We've lost it, but we're back now. Sorry for that little interruption. Are you there, Sultans of Crackpots? Sultans of Crackpots, are you there? Come in, the Sultans of Crackpots. Where art thou? Don't leave me this way. Where art thou? We're back here. We're back live. Live now. Live and direct. Live and direct from a tin-foiled, armoured-plated Skoda. Sorry for the interruption. But we're now back. We're back live here. We're back live. Tell 10 to tell 10. Retweet to retweet. Hello, 1, 2, 3. Is that coming through live there? Seems to be. Seems to be. Are we back live? It seems to be cooking. Cooking. We're cooking. Right. We're about here, weren't we? Oh, Hello, 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me? Tell me you can hear me, crackpot. Hello. Is that it? Are we back? Tell me somebody can fucking... Sorry for the language. Can you hear me?
Things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse.
Swear and curse.
When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble. Give a whistle. And thistle...
Is that it now? Come on, tell me we're gone. Somebody tell me you can hear me.
Look on the bright side of life.
Always look on the bright side of death.
If life's jolly rotten,
jolly
there's
rotten.
Something you forgot.
Have you forgotten?
And that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing.
Have you forgot to RT?
When you're feeling in the dumps.
Are you in the dumps?
Don't be
silly chumps, the crackpot's back tonight.
Ain't
always look on
the
shade
side
of life. Always look on the bright side of life.
For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show. Keep them laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And
always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
Come on, cheer up.
Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
First things happen to see, you know.
Always look on the right side of life.
What are you going to lose? You know, you've come from nothing, you're going back to nothing. What are you lost?
Always
nothing.
Look on the right side of life.
Nothing will come from nothing, you know what I say?
Always
cheer up, you old bugger.
Cheer up, you old buggers, we're back. Cheer up.
Incidentally, this
cheer
record's up, available
back.
In the
foyer. But listen, I won't be able to do continuous shows for the next few weeks because the stuff that I was saying, if you listen to the show, I did a late night show last night. I got a letter and now I've got another one. And now it's back on. It's all on board. We're all good to go again. So we're happy days. We're go. It's good to go again. So it's party time soon. We're taking the show on the road anywhere, everywhere. You will see a crackpot. Dublin and bubbling, London. There'll be no bullets in the gun. There's no bullets anywhere. We're not taking any bullets, no guns, because it's a radical pacifist formation. And we're all out of the place. Yes, we're taking as planned global. There's people living in the Bronx. There's people living in Toronto. Kathmandu, There was a brother who got in touch with me from Kabul. He says, keep it going. We're playing your music full blast at the American troops. We're putting your ranting on there, so get tight to the Yankee Doodles. So this is going out to all the brothers and sisters in Kabul. Holding down a lockdown. Check, check, check. You there? One, two, three. Right, echo here. One, 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 two, three, one, one. Right, we're just doing a check here. It's coming through on that phone. I phoned myself, so hang up. That's a wait. We're back here, so that one would go through, that one, or would that go through for that one? Maybe a single, I think it's all working, it should be working, should be working. About the sound levels, can someone confirm to me the sound level of me, has it changed? Still fucked? Is it all gone now? Somebody tell me it's all gone now. Are we up and running? I've just looked, Connell Boy's message here. Tell me we're up and running, crackpots. We're going to do a live call here. I've spoken to my consigliere and I've been advised not to do it until a few days, but I'm itching, I'm ready to jump the blocks. Sounds okay, did you hear that? 1-2, check, check, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Did you hear that? 1-1, 1-2. Right, stay there a second, because if I made this call, I want everything perfect, or... Right, how about I phone this crackpot? There he is here, there he is. You know, can I did a sound check earlier on, but everything's went to bits, so we'll do a live check here. Tell me if you can hear this. Parrot, sorry to bother you unannounced, just doing a live check, because I've had a few teething problems, I wanted to make sure the sound's okay. You okay? You there? Right, can everybody hear the parrot? Speak, parrot, say something. Say it again. Right. Anybody hear parrot there? He said it twice. It never moved on mine, so it's a bad sign. It's a bad fecking sign, I can tell you that. Why is there only two up here now? There's only one. Microphone two. How many have we got? We've got three. Microphone two. Speakers one. Line one to speakers. Line one to two. No sound for the parrot. It's all good for me. No sound for you, bro. That was a problem we had the other day, wasn't it? Right, show's abandoned. Give me 10 minutes and we'll get it up and operating for 5 past. I'll just have to reboot everything and start it again. Jerry's like, no, Jerry Dockett says, no sound for the parrot. It's, yours wasn't moving. Can't hear for the mellow birds. Right, say something else, parrot. Parrot is actually saying he loves Peter Lawwell and he's saying if it comes out, he's chucking it. So you can't hear that, but I can confirm that that's what he's saying. Hold on, I can also hear him. He's slurping something. Yes, he just dropped a crouton on his soup. It's been all over his three-piece suit. His tartan rug has been spoiled. Poor parrot, he can't, he's got no way of responding. If I place that one, then that's me gone. Right, so stay there, amigo. Right, we've got it. One last chance, right, stay there. So, if it all goes belly up here, then I'll start the show. Take me 10 minutes to reboot, but I'm trying to do it this way. So line one to line two. It's took it okay. Right. Parrot, you there? Parrot? Oh, I can't even hear him. Parrot, you there? Right, can anyone hear Parrot there? Speak. Silence from the perch now. Silence from the perch. Say something else. Say something else. Right, say again now. There you go, we got that. I took my headphones out so that could be heard. Tell me everybody heard that there. Tell me you heard it there. Tell me you heard that there. Tell me somebody heard the parrot there. You must have heard them. Just wait for confirmation. Oh, Toby Jugga said, the sound of silence, best call for the parrot yet. Oof. What can we expect from the East End as a response? Right, it's reboot to reboot. Reboot to reboot. What is the matter with this fucking thing? Right. Nothing coming through for you, Parrot. I don't know what's going down with this thing. Speaker, is it mine? So I need to go and do a double check and everything. Hold on, mate. If I go to the recording devices, he's on air, the sound of silence. He's on air. Can you hear him now? Something not right. Parrot's poem there. Is he on there now? Can you speak? Speak, Parrot. Speak. Oh, they... See, they heard you there. Right, Lawwell lover, right? Bird flu has struck the parrot, right? No, that's because, right, it's about a minute behind. I put something in... It was the Billy Noel's bit. It was the intro bit, and it goes for about a minute. I didn't realise it was. Well, oh, what have I done here? What have I done? So the line one and line two seem to be going. He's very faint. I know he's very faint. Right, everything's abandoned. Match abandoned. Back in 10. Then what time's it now? Back 10 past. Then right, we'll get it going. Are the homeboys on tonight? Right, so we've not got a time limit in there. Seems to be all right here. Different. Spent my worst. I'm a cam, I mean. Right. Right, okay. Right, okay, right. Reboot to reboot. Back in 10 then. Catching a bit, bro, right? Right, bye-bye.